President Donald Trump recently denigrated Nigerians both at home and in the diaspora with his snide remarks on the proclivity of Nigerians to overstay in the U.S. beyond the period prescribed in their visa. The U.S. and a number of European countries have become the destination choice of millions of Nigerians who usually migrate through a series of devil-may-care methods, and when they lawfully migrate, they tend fail to return to their country. President Donald Trump made a sweeping generalization about Nigerians, failing to acknowledge the residency of thousands of Nigerian professionals who have legal residence status in the country, whose professional inputs have contributed to the greatness of America. On the flip side, however, President Trump's derogatory generalization could be perceived with some measure of factuality given the state of the Nigerian nation. I'm sure most Nigerians in the diaspora would hardly fault Trump on his pejorative downgrade of Nigeria with derogatory epithet of inhabiting huts. A hut is a small, single-storied house or shelter, a depiction of a glorified shanty. Trump was not remiss to describe the most populous black nation as a republic of infrastructural shanties, not because he has visited any African country in his life, but rather could conjecture the gravity of underdevelopment from the slavish,